Sometimes something beautiful happens in organic chemistry. You don't know how to express yourself, so you just gotta do it.
I just did O-Chem, and it felt so good. That's a gross living doing mechanism with a pencil. I just did O-Chem, and I'll never go back to not doing O-Chem as a biochem.
Have you ever done, like if I have it was fun? Starting with the resin, is it worth a matter of pearl? You're adding some groups, activating, deactivating, just don't forget acylation before alkylation.
I'm doing substitution S1
and S2, attempt at carbocation with a strong nucleophile.
When I meet some alkenes, I remember
Zaitsev,
living
group
must be
fixed if
you
want to
eat too.
Oh hey, didn't see you there, guess what I just did? Did mechs, test, stack, push, errors, and get alkenes. For sure, substitute.
I just did O-Chem, and it felt so good. I had a stack of notes for the reaction, but I remember when I told Dr. Girl
to be damn masculine, TBD and MSEO, protecting groups that were protecting oxygen from this reaction, then you some TV back. What then? The product with the alcohol.
Robin, sing and emulation, please with Michael and others, but honestly I do them then, since it's back
on that. With that in mind, a nice smelling bananas for acylation while wearing my goggles and my lab apron.
So this one's dedicated to Dr. Ghosh, that teaches us nothing in a reaction. From epoxide, opening those announcements. We want to thank you, sir, for making us scientists.
Have the news of hydroxyl?
A carboxyl is acid.
Have the news of argon?
Get some ethylamide.
Cover me with
the chloride. Acyl
chloride. I just did O-Chem. The reactions were pure. So if you've ever done O-Chem in the last 30 minutes, then you're qualified to sing with us.
I just did O-Chem. And it felt so good. That's a gross humming mechanism with a pencil. I just did O-Chem, and I'll never go back to not doing O-Chem as a biochem.